Solid performance on your first mission, Crenshaw. That'll go a long way to establishing our reputation as a top military contractor. I'm confirming your promotion to squadron leader. Congratulations, Crenshaw. The success of the operation in the Middle East has helped our client services division secure several new contracts, including a medium-term assignment with the United Nations Peacekeeping Directorate. The UN has offered us a trial contract to provide combat air support to the African Union. They're caught up in a bloody guerrilla war against an insurgent force calling itself the People of God's Army, currently led by a former warlord named General Akuma. Their orders are to conduct airstrikes against insurgent positions in the countryside south of the capital. Your objectives include a variety of military targets and facilities within the combat zone. The rebels have a squadron of fighter planes operating out of an airfield in the region, so you may encounter enemy aircraft as well. This is the first time we'll be operating on behalf of the United Nations. It's a fantastic opportunity for our company. If there are no questions, you're dismissed. Good luck, good hunting.
Rebel training camp destroyed. Hands up, Flight. I've got a flight of enemy interceptors bearing down on you at high speed. These guys don't look like enemies. Watch out.
Contact control. Keep our eyes out for the bandits and go after the ground targets. Or get enemy units moving alongside the river. Looks like they're in a hurry. We've also seen small transport ships ferrying cargo back and forth across the river. What's the word on the air? Roger that. Targets are out. Dead ahead.
That's the Rebel Headquarters 3-1. Engage well.
Oh, man. I've shot down drones that have been better than this guy.
I'll be sending ducks over Aiden any day, Casper.
Boss, I'm still seeing targets down by the river. We need to take them out.
This is Reaper 3-1. Rebel Headquarters is out of commission. Say again, the Rebel base has been destroyed.
Oracle confirmed, 3-1. Good shooting.
Targets in gun range.
Along your flight path. Take them out.
Roger that. We'll take care of the AA guns.
Reaper flight, be advised. I'm only showing 50% of the Rebel targets have been destroyed, and we're running out of time. You need to focus on the mission.
We reach Oracle. We're working on it. This is Reaper 3-2. I've got visual on a Rebel weapon factory.
Copy that, 3-2. We're clear to engage. Take it out. Reaper Lynn, you must have gotten the enemy's attention. Another flight leader. So be careful. Reaper lead, be advised. I'm showing targets still active in the weapons factory. Re-engage the target.
Enemy checkpoint in sight.
Bomb released. Gunshot.
Oracle, this is Reaper 3-2. I'm seeing about 75% of the Rebel targets have been taken out. Can you confirm?
Oracle copies. We're showing good hits on your targets. Keep up the pressure.
Enemy, we put most of their assets out of commission. Rebels aren't going to mount the barge and we'll get to bank that soon. I'll cover you.
Reaper 3-1, stand by. Right now, I'm showing bogeys taking off from the airfield near your position. Requested you intercept and identify all aircraft in your area.
Copy, Oracle. Intercept now. Over.
Intel suggests that the jet is General Akuya's private plane. You are clear to take out the escorts, but the private jet must not be destroyed. Do you copy?
Looks like copy. Engage the escorts now. Stand by.
Watch it, Talon. Breaking left. Select zone 4 of extent.
I'm breaking right. Line that guy up and take him out.
Right.
Field. He's finished.
I don't know who the hell they're messing with.
Best thing you jump? Bring it! We'll take you all down!
Watch your back, flight leader. Someone's got your number. Reaper flight, the general's plane is approaching the edge of the combat zone. Recommend you increase speed at once to intercept.
Flight ops, over and out.
Not bad for a half day's work, huh, Talon? Not bad at all.